Hey guys, I'm back with another big video. In Perfect Velvet, I did a group order and purchased 20 albums. This time around, it's another group order but with a friend. So 26 of it came to my house. The other 18 will be 19 actually. I don't know, but there's 26 albums here. So I'm gonna open it. It's so big, you guys can't even see anything else. Okay, you guys are also in the box. Should I hold it? Okay, just stay here for a moment. Okay, I'll just show what's in this box because I'm too lazy to take out the bigger tripod. But it's the same thing, there's 13 in each thing. Yeah, okay. So first, poster tube. Another poster tube. And there's... Okay, I'll take the rest out. Oh, this is so tiring. Yeah, so in the package, I have another box. I mean, two boxes. I can't really talk now though. I don't know what to say. So, there's more air. Oh my god. Yes! Okay. I'm throwing everything on the ground. I have a lot of air from Korea. The second box. Okay, that was a fail. Okay, now since I'm opening packages and I don't want to say. Moment. Okay, we have bubble wrap in this one. Okay. I need to come later. Okay, now small box down. Okay. From the start, this video is a mess already. Last box. Okay, this is the last box. Yay! Oh, this. Okay, I guess like a whole stack really. Okay, look! Okay, now it's time to start the actual unboxing. So, I have these here. These are mostly in ascending, like here are all. What are the numbers? Like the second last are 93. This is 28, this is 48. This, the pile in front of me is random, yes. So I can open. Okay, I need to leave 8 sealed. The rest I can open, which is 18 of it. Yeah, oh sorry. So for the first one, I'll do a quick flip through because this is like an unboxing for the card review thing. Okay, the packaging is matte with the hollow word of Bad Boy and Bad Boy, okay. It's matte like the Velvet, one of these nights, yeah. The other two jewel cases are glossy. And this is tight too, so, and this is like, it will be fingerprint, so those with sweaty palms, good luck to you. This is a jewel case, CD. Photo For those wondering, my favorite phone card out of this set is the Wendy phone card, which is the not the one with the orange paper, it's the purple with the purple tone. Yeah, I want to get that. If not, my bias theory. But I'm collecting all. I have a full set of the phone cards coming, so I don't really mind. Yeah. Okay. Genie code. Okay, I see the I see the card. Should I take it out now? No, I'll show the book first. So, yeah. It'll be a quick feature, I guess. This concept is good. Yeah, I love this concept. Just that I hope it'll. Oh my god! I saw a full card. Okay, what was that? Yeah, I love this concept, just that it was disappointing that it's another jewel case. Because I accidentally moved my Jimmy code, so I saw who's the insurance, but I don't know which version. Okay, so this is it for the photo book. And the photo card I got is Yeti! Oh my gosh, yes! Oh my god, I got my bias in my first copy. Yes! Okay, second one. Oh, yeah, and this is my first time putting Yeri in a very long time. I think the last time that I put Yeri in, Yeri was, actually I don't remember. Oh my god, shit. Oh my god, yes, I got Joy. I put her in rookie, but I didn't want it then because I was disappointed at the pool because I already traded for the card and it arrived. So yeah, this is the, I think, far short version. This is the pajamas version. Yeah. Okay, two. Why is the full book dirty? Oh, and not all are mine, if I've not mentioned it yet. It's so dirty, oh my god. Okay. Copy, we got another Joy. Yeah, I showed the genie code. And 12th copy. Yeah, I don't bother taking it out already. 4th copy, we get. Oh, yes, I'm done with Yeri set! Yes! Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, I want that Wendy card. Oh, this time round is already so much better than the previous time. This one, Wendy. Okay, now time for Ari and Sugi. They have all members, as in not the full set, but all members. Okay, SM, please do another packaging. This is so bad. Yes. Doing so well, oh my god, how can I choose 4 cards now? Okay, and this one, should I go 20? I should go the back ones first. Him up. This pool is so good. I'm shaking. It's so good. Oh my god. Okay, I'll just open one more of this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh my god, I bought 6 copies. I can get like one of each already. Okay, Jimmy. Another Joy. Joy. Okay, this Joy party right now. Which is good. I always pull Joy. Yeah, my friend knows that I always pull Joy. Okay, I'll grab one of these. I guess all my buyers are getting Joy. Let's see. Okay, this one I got another joy. Oops. Whoops. Okay. This one we get. Did I say it just now, but this was the foil card that I love. And it's probably the best foil card I've ever seen. Like Wendy. Wow. Wow. And Joy in the MV and the end countdown stage. Oh, another Yeri. In the end countdown stage, it's so good. So good. Okay, now I'll just grab one of this. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Wait. That's not math. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12. Means I can open 4 more. Another Yeri. I'll grab one of this. No, I don't want this. Like this. Can I get Irene? Now Joy. Joy loves me. I'll just grab this one then. Now Yeri. Joy Yeri loves me. Let's grab one of this. Irene, Yeri. Okay, now I'll take this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I can open two more after this one. Okay, this one, another Yeri. Oh, at least it's a different one. Another Yeri. Last one. Oh my gosh. My right elbow fell. Last cut. Another joy. Okay. So, recap, I got one Seggy, one Wendy, Wendy set, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 joys. Seven joys, two of pajamas, this version of Yeri, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of this Wink Yeri. So yeah, that's it for this video. See you guys next time. Bye!